Well, it looks like I pulled another Alice. Hey, but I can do something to show you something really cool while I get recovery coming. Here comes recovery. We'll catch you later. Hey guys, Mighty Rays here. I didn't get a chance to really show off Cal this year, as I had hoped. The area that I was going to ride and film has been under 4 feet of water now for about a month. I'll take you through a few things I've done to this 1982 Murray GT. You've seen the LED headlights and Nylite fog lights, the winch, gas-charged shocks. As you can tell, I've extended the frame. I have a monolink front-end suspension. There's my exhaust pipe. Custom mufflers. Rack and pinion steering. Here on the dash, as you can see, I've added a voltmeter, dash fuel shutoff, USB charger. I'll show that in just a second. I have a tether kill. That button's my Dixie horn. I've added a rear rack for storage. And I've also added a, just like a lot of other people, little ammo box trunk. Holds a lot of my stuff. This tractor was missing the battery cover, so I made one out of aluminum. Cal is powered by a 15 horse Craftsman's version, or Craftsman branded, Briggs Opposed. As you can tell by that shift pattern, it's obviously a Peerless 2300. Just to show you that the keel does actually work. There you go.